Okay, day 9, we're gonna switch it up a little bit and go to more of a yoga move. If any of you have done yoga, you're familiar with Downward Dog. This is a little variation of that. Not sure what it's called, but we're just gonna go Downward Dog with a knee drop. So to do Downward Dog, you're gonna get into a plank position, and then you're gonna lift your glutes up as high as you can get them. Okay, for this move, you're just going to drop your knees and back up. Drop your knees and back up. Don't actually touch the floor when you get to the floor.